Today I want to share with you a shakeable message. We are living in a world, in a democratic world. Most part of this world are in democracy. Means that democracy you can express your opinion. You have a right to express your opinion. But most of the time, this right of expressing opinion fall down in another area. We fall down in express judgment. We are got used nowadays to express judgment, to judge everything, to judge everybody. This is became a normal habit for us to judge everything, and especially in this time, especially in this COVID time, we got used to judge everybody. But I would invite you to reflect on something. Just sharing my thought with you today, because expressing judgment, it's something different from express an opinion. You can have an idea about something and you can express your opinion, but not judgment. Judgment is another thing. We are judging government, politicians, entrepreneurs, life. We are judging everything, but from where? Tell me the truth. From where? I'm gonna show you. We are judging from the comfortability of our couch at home with a remote on the hand, zapping. This is the best position in which we are, in which we find ourselves to judge everybody and everything. This is the best position. But judging, this is an action that you are saying, they are doing. I mean, on TV. So, who shows on TV is entrepreneurs, politician, government, meeting, wherever. They are trying to do something. They are doing. And you are saying. They are doing and you are saying. So, of course, this is we are in the middle of a global change, and everybody can mistake. They can mistake. You can mistake. Me, I can mistake, of course. But the difference is they are trying to do something and mistake. Maybe you are saying something and mistake. The difference between saying and doing, it's big. You want to do something different. You want to change something. You are able to do. Depend of what you want to achieve, the idea you have. Because it's too easy to say from this position, I will do this. On this way is much better. I would handle this. How they are doing? What the hell is they are doing? Oh, beep. They are crazy. How easy is to manage this situation? But they are crazy. But look at yourself. Which position you are? Sit on the couch with the remote. They are doing. So you want to change really something? You have to expose yourself. You have two ways. You have the shut up way, or if you want to express your opinion, the exposition way. So start to learn by yourself. Start to inform yourself, improve yourself, and start to stand up and expose yourself in some way to make something buildable on a purpose. It's easy to talk and fall in a criticism. It's easy. Let's try to talk and with a purpose, with the idea to build something better. Because if you think you can be able to do something better more than others, you have to expose yourself. You have the right, and you must expose yourself to share your talent, to share your idea, to make a better place where you want to live, where you are living, to make better life of others. If you think you have the skill, capacity, and more intelligence, genius instinct, whatever, do something. Otherwise, shut up. Do something, expose yourself and say, I'm here, I'm building this club, I'm building this idea, I want to promote this referendum, I want to do this. But you have to expose yourself and say, hi, I'm here. Otherwise, it's nothing. We are doing nothing, just wasting our time talking about something with no purpose. What's your purpose in life? You are tired. You want to make something different in life. You want to achieve different results. You have a problem right now. Expose yourself, improve yourself, expose yourself, study, and then stand up and say, I'm here, I'm Danilo, I'm doing this. Easy or not, you decide. But if you are not able to do something like that because of your any reason, please shut up, because there is someone that is trying anyway, mistaking, to do something. Some do something to something bad, and others are doing something good. By your opinion, they are doing something. So if you are here and reaching the passive form, what they are doing, it's up to you. Otherwise, become active, stand up, expose yourself, improve yourself, and say, hi, I'm here. Today I wanna just share this deep thought that I have. I'm trying in my way to expose myself, to share my knowledge, my experience, and to try to light a different perception of life, try to motivate, to improve yourself, to do something better for you, for your family, and for your life, and let's use the same virus principle. Become contagious. Start little. Start from your family, and then spread your message to your small community, and on. Hopefully this video you think is useful, I think it's valuable enough to be shared, and just with a little sharing with your friend, you become active to do something. You become, you stand up and say, guys, this guy is saying something interesting. Watch it, please. This, I mean, becoming active. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and see you on the next one. Bye.